for their campus, familiar with how to get from their dorm to their classrooms, how to utilize the proper routes, especially at nighttime, when you walk in at nighttime, use the most lighted route to get back to your place. Also be familiar with your campus police. Do they have a police department, or do they use a local jurisdiction? And a lot of college campuses also offer a security escort. You call up a number and they will escort you from your classroom back to your dorm room. So kind of see if those things are being offered throughout campus, along with public transportation. Does the school offer some sort of transportation to the prom, things such as that? So we really focus on that. And then we also talk a lot about the presentation on your situational awareness. Be aware of your surroundings, what's going on around you. A lot of these kids have spent the last 18 years with their parents doing everything for them. Now they're on their own, they have this newfound freedom, and they don't know what to do with it. So through this class, we're kind of talking through some of the pitfalls of how that can affect their college careers negatively or positively, depending on what they do with it. So it kind of encompasses a little bit of everything for them and their parents. Be aware of your drink, especially, Don't leave it alone, don't walk away from it, don't leave it unattended, keep it with you, or have someone watch it for you. You don't want anything bad to happen to your drink. Always keep control of that, or track that. You want to walk into and from parties, make sure you're with someone, a buddy system. Let someone know where you're going and how to get a hold of you. So we talk about those things, some of the do's and don'ts of that. Again, we know college kids are going to go to college and they're going to have fun, and they may explore those options. And we talk about some of the negativity of that, may get in trouble with the law, and how that may impact your college career, may impact you if you get fines or an arrest, and ultimately may impact you later on in your life. So we talk about some of those pitfalls too. Everyone's got a camera nowadays. Everyone's on some sort of social media platform. So what you do may end up somewhere on TikTok or some other platform, and may ultimately at some point in time cause you some negative impact on your college career or your career after college. So we just tell them to be aware of what you do. So if your parents wouldn't accept what you're doing, then that's probably you shouldn't be doing that. And understand that may end up somewhere on a social media platform that you don't want to be out there. We also make people aware of some of these fraudulent things that come through media platforms. Someone may try to friend you, may try to encourage you to send money or pictures and stuff like that. So we talk about security in regards to those. That's something that the parents and the kids need to agree upon, that they're agreeing that that's going to occur. I think it's a good thing, especially when you're talking about sending your kids off far, far away. And we encourage the freshmen, the college kids, to keep their phones fully charged. So in case there's an emergency or in case something happens, we can track them or locate them, or they can call for help. We also encourage throughout this presentation open communication between the parents and the students. They need to be constantly communicating. So that conversation needs to happen before the kids go off to college. Well, hey, listen, we want to be a part of this experience with you. Please communicate with us if we need assistance or you're in trouble or anything such as that. We're here for you. Not necessarily to make it a negative thing, but a positive thing, so that communication is being maintained throughout the 4-year college career. Honor their credit card statements and their activity, make sure there's nothing fraudulent going on. Same thing goes for your student loans. There's student loan fraud out there. So between the parents and the kids, we strongly encourage them to constantly keep track of what's going on with their finances so that you don't become a victim of the fraud. If they do, how to report those to the local jurisdiction. Four years or 5 years or whatever, how long you're going to college. We want you to have fun. We want you to be safe. Also want you to enjoy it too. So we're giving some of these tips as to how to have a good, safe college career.